Success came early to the young Russian pair skaters Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov, winning their first world championships in 1986, when Ekaterina was 14 and Sergei 19. Seen here in the 1994 Lillehammer Games, the couples' free program was a keenly awaited event. With this performance, Ekaterina and Sergei won gold for the second time, having previously held the title in 1988. But sadly, this was the last time they would skate at the Olympics. In 1995, Sergei suffered a heart attack and died, but his excellent performances with Ekaterina are still regarded as amongst the finest in the sport.